This video I'm going to show you guys how you made an automatic air freshener. It runs on essential oil plus pure water. You can use RO filtered water or distilled water and few drops of essential oil. Mix it up. That's the best value for money non-toxic combo. Okay, first of all, I'm going to fire this up. For the tank, I used a large bottle that can store up to 3 liters of water. I know that's insane. And I used a 3-to-6-volt mini submersible pump to pump the water into the back of this piezo. It's a 108 kilohertz piezo atomizer disc. Basically, that's doing is when we throw a 108 kilohertz signal to the disc, it will move back and forth 108,000 times in a second. That's a super fast ultrasonic vibration, and the disc has micro tiny holes on its center. According to the manufacturer spec, there are 740 spray holes, and each hole has a dia of 5 micrometers. That's a great piece of technology. So when the disc vibrates, the water will come out through that holes like mist or spray. So I just glued that into the PVC with RTV silicone, so it's totally waterproof. I'm going to show you that in action. So add water and add a little bit of essential oil. You can choose the flavor that you like the most. Mix it up. Make sure your essential oil is water soluble. Otherwise, it's not going to work, buddy. So, buy water-soluble essential oil, that's a better go, okay? I almost filled half a bottle, but you can fill it all the way up to here, because we have to leave some space for the electronics. Plug your cell phone charger, then turn it on. Now you can see an LED is blinking, which means the control system is counting the seconds. According to my firmware, it's going to kick the pump first and wait for 5 seconds to pump the water on the back of this piezo to avoid any dry run. And then it's going to fire the spray module for 16 seconds. See? It's super cool. On the top, I marked the reactivity of the LED so we can easily understand what's going on. On the back, we have 2 combinational buttons to adjust the timing, and I marked the timing table right next to it. So you can adjust the timing like slide to 00 to set 3 minutes, 01 to set 5 minutes, 10 for 15 minutes, and 11 for 30 minutes. Again, super cool. I know you're wondering about what's inside, so let's break it down, okay? I'm gonna unscrew this. Here we go. This is a control system that I made, which is based on PIC12508. It's a baseline microcontroller from the microchip, and it's one of the cheapest micros that are available in my nearest store. And I used a 5-volt humidifier USB spray module for the spray and 2 MOSFETs to control the spray module and the pump, as per the control signals from the microcontroller that we programmed early. I used SMD type MOSFET AO3402, which is on the bottom of the PCB. That's why you can see that. But no worries, I know you can get anything just by looking on the PCB. We are not a superhuman, but it's my responsibility to show what I did, and that's what I did. To make it more clear, here's the circuit diagram. Pause the video, take your time, and grab it, okay? If anybody needs my firmware for this project, let me know in the comments. Now I'm going to set the timing back to 3 minutes, so it's going to fire every 3 minutes and keep the room fresh. Let's see if it's going to kick or not. I keep on working, got purpose and worth. Music's my cure and this world is my purse. Get rid of this curse with every reverse. Of course I've been hurt, but somehow been much worse. Leave me alone, get out of my head. Block out the opinions until I am dead. They all go to speak, but you listen instead. Listen some more and you'll cease to regret. I keep on working, I got it on track. You gonna see my name up on a flag. I sail the ship and I'll never come back. I keep this bitch on the line to attack. Never look back, I make a record like Crash. Top of my bracket I smash, hot like a pack. I'm about to stack it like cash. It's gonna happen so fast.
I've never changed my self, I've always stayed the same, no doubt. I've always played the game, all out, and I am here to stay right now. So don't call it a comeback. Thing. I don't look the other way, I stare that motherfucker straight.